The 50% rule basically states that 50% of the income on a rental property is gonna be paid out in expenses. Now, this 50% rule excludes your debt service or the mortgage payment on the property. So let's assume that we buy a property cash and we buy it for $100,000 and it brings in $1,000 a month. We have no debt on this property. Well, 50% of that $1,000 of income we can assume is gonna be paid out in expenses. What are those expenses? Well, taxes, insurance, maintenance, vacancy, CapEx, and management and or legal fees. These are all of the costs to operate this rental property. If you have debt service, that may take up the other half, it may not. But the 50% rule just clearly states that 50% of all of the income on a rental property is typically going to go to the cost to own and operate that property.